Western looking kind of person, talking about this event with such passion, it kind of makes it more powerful. And the way they do it, it's both respectful but also very, very powerful.
Kultar knows not if he's awake or dreams. He opens his mouth and screams and screams.
I would recommend everyone to watch the show, and if you can, support these people.